QHat here. When you wake up every morning and hopefully decide to brush your teeth, are you really choosing to do so? And I'm not just talking about the everything is a conspiracy, you're on the Truman Show sense of the question either. I mean, in general, are our actions just the necessary outcome of everything that has happened in the past, random chance? Or is there something special about humans that allows us to choose our own actions for ourselves? The obvious starting point here is determinism. While there are some variations, as will be the case for most concepts here, it's useful to think of it as the idea that, given the laws of nature, certain circumstances always lead to certain results. And this makes sense. Take an introductory physics class, and they'll show you just how to model what will happen when a ball of clay rolling down a frictionless ramp gets shot with a dart by a monkey. Now, that's just stuff, but really, humans are made of stuff too. So, isn't it reasonable to think that our behavior could also be predictable if we just knew enough? Now, this interpretation leads us to believe that free will doesn't exist, but it's not the only one, don't worry. What if we're looking at the question all wrong? Maybe free will isn't about being completely uninfluenced by the past. Maybe it's about being unobstructed in doing what you wish to do. Now, that may be influenced by the past, but that might not matter. What matters is your ability to do as you please. It's a fine line, but it's easy to see how this definition would lead us to free will, even if determinism is correct. But what if determinism isn't right at all? Maybe the world is indeterministic. Certain interpretations of quantum mechanics show us that small-scale events are based in random chance, but don't worry, I'll leave that one to the physicists. Still, if some actions can't be predicted by just the laws of nature, this does open the door to free will explaining some of our action. Maybe these unpredictable phenomena are the very cause of free will. After all, random chance seems to offer a way out of the worldview that everything, including ourselves, just follows a natural progression. Or maybe nothing has a cause and everything is just utterly random. So, does free will exist? Your guess is as good as mine. Well, as long as it's backed by logical reasoning.